She started training ponies at the age of 10 and moved to thoroughbreds at 12.
Typically needs a solid hour, and she got 20 minutes.
This is my job.
I will not navigate. And we will go over the eventing course for her.
Okay, good girl.
Yeah. I knew I had to turn there before I started the course.
I was like dying. When I'm standing there with Kate, and I can see you, and I was like, oh no.
It worked out well, though, because then I got to circle back and take it off the lead instead of the left. So yeah. I'm gonna run.
Good.
Chocolate.